Danny Hunter doesn't do social media, but if he did, you get the impression that Ian Allanson and Lawrence Levy wouldn't be getting a friend request. Adam Virgo got one off me yesterday, and he's in the commentary box again. You've covered both these teams extensively. How do they contain their emotions tonight?
Well, I think that's the main thing about it. I think for St Albans, in the first 10 minutes, you look at these games, it's to play the game, not the occasion.
Looking for the run of Tyro Marsh. This is Kane Smith, who's pretty productive on the right-hand side. It's a decent-looking cross towards the far post, and it's a great effort. What an opportunity for Scott Bowden.
Go, go, go!